Inquisitor, welcome to the Exalted Plains, a place with a long and bloody history. Even now, the region is volatile. This was a front in the Civil War. Now there's rebels called the Freemen of the Dales, recently emerged and adding to the chaos.
What history were you talking about?
After the fall of Halam Sharal, what remained of the Elven army met the forces of the Exalted March here. When offered a chance to lay down their arms and surrender, they refused.
This rebel group, tell me more about them.
They seem to be simple deserters, tired of fighting and dying for either the Empress or the Grand Duke. Now they want the Dales for their own. Worse, they're more organized than we anticipated. Be wary.
What else can you tell me?
Scouts have sighted Dalish elves. There must be a clan camp somewhere on the plains.
That will be all. Thank you.
With the rifts and the undead, the Orlesians have lost ground. Most have been driven back to their forts. We have to stabilize the region, allowing the Imperial Army to re-establish its presence. Good luck, Your Worship. You'll need it.
Inquisitor, I've something for you. Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
The Ramparts. I wonder why.
I'd say it's a perfect reason to go to the Ramparts.
Thank you. Yes, Your Worship. I fight on the side of Grand Duke Gaspard de Chalon, rightful Emperor of Olay.
The peace talks in Halam Shiral mean an end to hostilities, don't they?
We're no longer fighting each other, but the demons, the dead. It was easier when we fought just men. You can win against men.
What's happened here?
We were trying to retake the ramparts from the dead. They rise here, somewhere within these trenches. It started when those free men showed up. Strange lights, like blue fire. It must be magic. But the free men are just deserters from the armies. How could they have managed this? And why?
I should be going. The source of all this.
There are so many. This was intentional.
There may be more of these pits. We'll have to find them.
Yeah.
I spy with my little eye.
No.
Oh, come now, Seeker. I'm just trying to be friendly.
Try to be quiet instead.
When you brought me along...
Took the ramparts. Maybe if we got word to the Marshal. But Fort Reverson surrounded by undead and locked down.
What's happened here?
It started when those free men showed up. Strange lights, like blue fire. It must be magic. But the free men are just deserters from the armies. How could they have managed this? And why?
I should be going.
Nothing to report, sir.
figured this easily. Says the man who isn't actually going to do the work.
Has agreed to send us 5 dozen guardsmen.
Not raw recruits. With luck, they'll know which end to grip a sword by.
Inquisitor. Inquisitor. Have you heard anything?
Not yet.
I'll let you know as soon as I do.
That was a brilliant show, Inquisitor. My men had barely been keeping the Horde at bay. Bastien Prue, Marshal of the Grand Duke's forces here in the Dales.
Why have you barricaded yourselves in here?
We had to retreat from the Western Front. The demons and undead were too much. But it's no better here. My patrols don't return, messages are lost. I've had no word from the capital in weeks. If we could regain our outposts, the ramparts, or even the garrison by the river, we can't just keep hiding. I want to die like a soldier, not cowering under a bed, praying the monsters don't get me.
What else do you know about the Dales?
Surely you know the history of this place. The Exalted March, the fall of the Elven Kingdom. Talking of elves, my patrols speak of a band of Dalish who've made camp in the west.
I've cleared out the dead from the western ramparts.
You did? Maker's breath. There's hope for us if the ramparts have been reclaimed. I'd alert our forces stationed outside the Dales, but the chaos makes it difficult for missives to get through. Demons. Those blasted freemen, or whatever they call themselves.
I've heard something of the freemen of the Dales. What do you know about them?
They're a mob of traitors. Too soft for war. Thought it was a skirmish or two, then back for supper. Turns out it wasn't. And off they run to the first person to tell them their tantrums are acceptable. Now they want independence. To establish a new settlement. Ridiculous.
I shall take my leave.
Be well.